Louisville will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game.
Ready? Green 88.
Slings it. Tackle at the 26. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, gave a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 26.
Watch two.
Toss play. Tackle made around the 29-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up 36.
Larry. Mike two. Here we go.
Quick throw, and they pick up the first down with a pass to the tight end.
It's easy to forget about the tight end sometimes coming off the line, but you always have to watch this guy because he's certainly capable of making big plays.
First down, 10 yards to go. Here we go. Ball on the 38-yard line. Nice run there. A gain of about 4 yards on the draw.
That makes it 7-6.
Black five, green 15.
He's tackled at about the 43-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That'll make it 35.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. And he's hit hard immediately. About 3 yards on the play fake.
That'll make it 4-2.
Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. Louisville's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go.
Brett, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes, and when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
Give to the tailback, and he's taken down at the 24-yard line. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
41's coming. 41's the mic.
Down. Blue 7.
Boy, when you can rely on your tight end to move the chains, you got a big-time advantage over any defense.
First down.
He makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
Gain 3 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
From their own 41-yard line. Second down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gain 5 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 2.
The middle for a nice game. They'll get a first down there on the play with the run from the tailback.
I don't think there's a coach in the world who wouldn't be happy with getting 5 yards of carry.
First and 10, ball on the 49-yard line. And down he goes at the 47-yard line. Good good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Gains his way to the 26-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards.
From the 26-yard line, first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Tenth play of the drive. Just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. There's a very impressive open field tackle. We're at the 12th play of the drive. And they make the stop at the 5. We've played 1. Now this one's scoreless. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number 2, and we're all tied up.
Mike 41. You've got to wedge that, huh? Damn! Blue 7!
On the ground, he won't get back to the line.
This guy's out of the stance so quickly that he's really a nightmare to try to block. They found out right here on this play.
The ball's on the 6-yard line, and we've got 3rd and goal. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Louisville could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up, and he's got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just 1 or 2 plays. Brought down at the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. Setting up play action. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
What we're seeing right now is just a great connection between the quarterback and his receivers. They make these plays look effortless.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47. Can't get away from the pressure.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offensive worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of him. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
Nice pitch and catch for the first down. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
This comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
From the 33-yard line. First down. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it. Well defended that time.
You're right. Great job here by the defender playing the ball, keeping his balance and getting in the way of that pass. To be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
From the 23-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down right around the 22-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Number two was the intended receiver of the play.
It's third down, nine to go. Ball on the 22. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Central Florida can tie it up here with this kick. It's up, and it is good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Easy. Kill.
He's taken down at the 29.
Number 95 makes the tackle at the 29-yard line.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down.
Mike 41.
And he's tackled at the 31. Makes the first down catch. Tackle around the 43-yard line.
That's a deep 12.
First and 10. Ball on the 43. Zips it to the back. Tackle made at the 49. They'll get 6 yards.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it
it's first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Quickly, it's almost intercepted.
That makes it second and 10.
And he hits him hard at the 46. This is the eighth play of the drive. He catches another. He's tackled at the 32. From the 32-yard line, it's first down.
Mike 41. I've got a winner.
first down, and he's knocked out. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Run, and he's brought down. Louisville's going to have to use their second time out of the half. From the 12-yard line, second down. Room around the corner. Touchdown, Cardinals. Tacks on the extra point. So an 11-play, 74-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And they can forget about returning this one. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset, and they're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
Throw's complete. He's got room to work. That's a great tackle at the 29-yard line.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
And they get the sack.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
From their own 26-yard line, third down. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. And they finally make the stop at the 31-yard line. The Knights use their second timeout.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31. Throw to the tight end, in and out of his hands. Number 84 was the intended receiver on the play. That brings us third and 10.
Three down. Mike two. Go ahead, 2, 3, 9.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's taken down at the 19-yard line.
They had a long, long way to go, and the receiver managed to just get enough to pick up the first down.
He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. So at the end of the half, Louisville leads it 10-6.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play, and that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick. You know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks, you know. Do whatever you can to try to get the football back from that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin. We got a tight game here.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Louisville holds a four-point lead.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And down he goes
around the 37-yard line.
A part of any quarterback's arsenal should be the ability to sell the run with a good fake. He does a really good job here on the fake, and then they pick up some nice yards.
He picks it up. Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
It's a good job of securing the fumble and avoiding a turnover.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option. Once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
And they make the stop
around the 48-yard line.
Good for a gain of 6 yards.
First and 10, ball on the 48.
Mike 41, you got to wedge that.
Down!
Motion, motion.
Blue 80!
Motion, motion.
Quick throw to the tight end, and he is drilled at the 42-yard line.
Gain of 10 yards. That brings up second and one.
Hey, let's get that ball, D. Let's get that ball right here.
41's coming. 41's a mic.
Pitch out, got the corner. He's at the 30, makes it out to about the 20.
That's a gain of 22 on the play. First down.
Let's go.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. Louisville is up by four. Quick out to his receiver. Nice play to set up first and goal.
That's good for a game.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
That makes it first and goal. That's good for a game of 9 yards. That brings him second.
From the 1 yard line. Second down. He tackles him for a loss.
That makes it third and goal.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Roger, Roger. Mike 41, Mike 41. Roger.
Touchdown, Louisville. So they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. That's a bad sign.
Just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
He makes it
to the 25-yard line.
Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
From their own 25-yard line, third down. Here's the halfback on the screen. Brought down at the 33.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll make it fourth and two.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He fields the punt at the 20. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line.
41's coming. 41's the mic.
Wide 87. Wide 87.
Motion. Goes to the back quickly. Off his hands. Incomplete.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Fielded at the 19. Tackle made at the 25. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Nice run to the outside. Second down and 6. Ball on the 29-yard line. Pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
First down. Caught with room to run. He's taken down at about the 31.
That brings in second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1.
Four down. Mike, 2. Watch two.
Black five.
Heading for the corner. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. That's 3 down and 1 to go. Louisville's in front by 11. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4.
Mike two.
Tries to get around the corner. He's at the 20. Brought down inside the 5. Two-score game, and they can cut that down here if they can get this one in the end zone.
to the receiver. Got it for the touchdown. And they're looking to get 2 points here. Central Florida kicked this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
Brad, I would anticipate the defense putting 11 defenders up close to the line of scrimmage, doing everything that they can to stop the running game and try to strip that ball away from the running backs. An aggressive offense might try to take advantage of that with a play action, fake that run up the middle, and then maybe try to find a tight end, maybe downfield or a wide receiver.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. Louisville has a three-point lead. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
Reception. Call it a gain of 12 yards. First down.
Double tight. Double tight. Four down, four down. Mike 41, Mike 41.
Down. Knocked out of bounds at the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line. Second down. Immediately tackle.
Gain of 12 on the play. First down.
Cover tight. Four down, four down. 41's coming. 41's a mic.
Finds his man and they take him down immediately.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it second and 6.
From the 40-yard line, it's second down.
Mike 41, Mike 41.
87.
Throws it away. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 34. He's on the run, and he can't get away from the pressure. Right now, he wants to get this kick away and change field position. This one is a beauty. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. The Knights have got to be fired up how this game is going. They still got a chance to win.
Well, you're talking about a huge underdog that's battled the entire game. They've got the football here to start this drive late with a chance to take the lead. You can't even imagine what this would do for this football team if they could put 6 points up on the board.
Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. It's first and 10, ball on 34. Just under 2 minutes in the game.
Red, two, blue, four, blue, four, to go.
Airing it out long. Got it, for the 20, for the 10. He's tackled around the 5-yard line.
first down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Play action. And he's going to be sacked.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the six. Takes the toss left, and he's tackled at about the 3 yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Double tight, double tight. Hey, let's get off the field, D. Let's get off the field.
Black five, black five. Green eight.
Motion, 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 motion.
Go!
Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. Big kick here. This would most likely bring the game to overtime. A miss, and this game is over. Kicks up, and he's got it. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. Well, I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
You got to hurry here, but you don't want to rush things and make a critical mistake.
Late here in the fourth quarter now in a tie football game, and it looks like, barring another score, we might be headed to overtime. Under a minute left. Tackle made at the 30.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
That brings up second and five.
He heaves it deep, catches it. A missed tackle there, and this thing would have been over. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. And here we are. We played four quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime. That time.
You're right. Great job here by the defender playing the ball, keeping his balance and getting in the way of that pass.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Green nine, green nine.
He's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he tackles him hard at the 13-yard line. Thread the needle, and it's not going to work. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25. Steps out right around the 22-yard line. And down he goes at about the 17-yard line.
That's good for a gain of five.
2.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Tight end right. Four down. Check 82. Watch 82. Ball's coming 82. There.
Tackled outside after a nice pickup.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. First down.
Three down. Mike 41.
There. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle at about the 7-yard line. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 7-yard line. Now he's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down.
Three down. 41's coming. 41's a mic.
Down.
Easy.
Throws, and he's got a man. Touchdown. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Louisville 23, Central Florida 17. So that wraps things up for us, 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.